You're the only person I can trust, Agent. I've fallen prey to my own feelings. I found out something I wasn't supposed to know, and now I've been sentenced to death. I only have one day left. I beg you, save me. With hope, Louisa.
Thank you. shop.
Thank you.
You can't talk to someone condemned to death. Not unless you're a priest. That'll do. Talk to her all you want.
Hello, Agent. Too late. I'm to be executed at dawn, and the guard will be here all night. I have an idea. I can't talk. My medicine's in the bakery.
Thank you.
Thank you. The key for the cage is on the guard's belt. I know he likes to drink. I'm sure that if you give him some wine with sleeping powder, that you can take it from him. The sleeping powder's in the herbalist's shop. He keeps it in a cache on the floor. To open it, remember, April, December, September, and March. Thanks. Now I can tell you everything. I knew that Philip took the place of our king. I tried to meet with him, but they wouldn't let me in the castle. I waited for him to take a walk, but the guards chased me away. I wrote a letter to the cardinal asking for his help. I was ready to tell the world what had happened. The next day, the guards came and arrested me.
It's a dangerous game you're playing, Agent. It's very brave of you. I learned her story and wanted to help. The Cardinal thinks she's dangerous. I think it's best for you both to leave Paris. I'll help you. Go to the Port Saint-Malo and find Captain Paul Bonnier. He's in my debt and will take you to the New World. Take this and give it to him. I'll try to distract the guards. Good luck.
Have you heard the news? They're looking for a Secret Service agent that helped a criminal escape. There's a big reward for them. A reward, huh? What do they look like? They sent a portrait of the girl, but there's nothing about the agent. I'll hang up the portrait.
Look! These barrels are empty. I can hide in one of them. Pretend you're a wine merchant, so we can get into the city. Here, take the money I have. You may need it.
Oh, I've never seen you before. Are you a new coachman for the distillery? It's not important. The rules are the same for everyone. 2 coppers is the entry fee, please.
Thank you.
This is Paul's ship, the Swallow. There's no one on board. I'll hide there while you look for the captain. I'll be safe here. I found this on the deck. That captain's probably in the tavern now. Be careful while you search.
Do you know where you are? Aren't you afraid? People don't go away easily. You might have something important. Oh, you're looking for Paul Bonnier. I won't help you without being paid for it. 1 gold coin. The man sleeping over there is Paul Bonnier. If you want to wake him up, give him some red pepper to sniff.
There. You better have a good reason for waking me up, or I'll feed you to the sharks. The Silver Lion? Why didn't you say so? Everyone knows I always pay my debts. I'll take you wherever you want to go. First, we need to fix my dish and get swimming supplies. I hope you have money. The main mast was broken in the last storm and needs to be fastened. The canvas needs to be repaired and the steering wheel needs to be fixed. I'll deal with it while you fix the mast and canvas. The instructions should be in the hold.
I can sew the canvas, but I don't have a needle and thread.
The plug's cracked. Maybe we can use one from the cartwheel to fix it. now we just need supplies. Here's a list. One more thing. If you find my pipe anywhere, bring it to me.
You again. Have you come for the wine? Give me 4 gold coins. Too much. If you promise I'll never have to see you again, you can take the onion hanging in the hall, too. Bon appetit.
You're just in time. The guards are in the harbor. They're looking for a young girl. You should disguise yourself somehow. Put on the cape you took in the tavern. The girl can disguise herself as a deckhand. Here's the key for the chest hatch. You'll find what you need there.
Thank you.
I look so different. I'm just missing a mop.
Dangerous criminals are on the loose, sir. Please prepare the ship for inspection.
Please. Paul Bonnier is a man of honor. I'm chartered by the Royal Courier for a journey to Quebec, and we need to leave now.
So, you're a courier. Show me your traveling papers.
I hid your documents in the casket in the hold. Here's the key.
Yeah.